Reporting from our studios in New York, I'm Rashmi Basu, keeping an eye on Acuris with some of the biggest headlines on Mergermarket last week. The CEO of PresenceLearning, a VC-backed special education platform, told Mergermarket that the company is interviewing banks for review of its strategic options, which could include a sale. Sources say the San Francisco-based tech company could fetch a $100 million valuation. PresenceLearning connects speech-language pathologists, therapists, and mental health professionals with over 14,000 K-12 students. The company recently hired an A-list management team, including the former CEO of the Princeton Review. Sources told Mergermarket that defense engineering and IT company Dynetics has retained Jefferies for an upcoming sale. The process is expected to launch in October 2019, and the Alabama-based company is said to have a valuation of at least $1 billion. Given the price tag, sources say major defense contractors like Lockheed Martin and Raytheon are like the most likely buyers. Dynetics reportedly notches between $600 and $700 million in revenue and between $65 and $75 million EBITDA. The company is growing quickly after winning some big defense contracts. And finally, the CEO of securities exchange Miami International Holdings, MIH for short, told Mergermarket that the holding company could in 6 months start exploring an IPO, targeting a 2021 listing. MIH, which is based in New Jersey, would likely list in the U.S. and could even do so on its own cash equity exchange, slated to launch by mid-next year. According to the CEO, MIH wants to demonstrate its ability to operate exchanges in multiple asset classes before seriously pursuing an IPO. And that's our Eye on Acuris. Stay tuned for more headlines from Acuris next week.